Good morning, children. This is Anahita, your art and culture teacher. I hope you all are doing well. Art and culture is a very vast subject. We have many things to learn from it. Indian cultures and traditions are popular all over the world. Various art forms like painting, dance, dramas, heritage buildings, these are all world famous. India's heritage is all world famous. It is believed that India has preserved tradition from centuries. India culture and tradition encourage everyone to remain peaceful, humble, and respect others in society. It doesn't end over here. India heritage, it doesn't end over here. In art and culture, there are many more things like music, as I said, the dance, what I said, the handicrafts what we do, and origami and all different types of things, clay making, all this also come under art and culture. So children, and before starting any other things, teaching you any other thing, I would like you to first know your national symbols, which are national emblem, national flag, about your Indian national anthem, who's the writer of it, national song, and the author, writer who wrote, your national sports. All this you will be doing. Children, you all have plain activity books, right? There are three thin books. Out of that, one is for art and culture. So take one book from that and you will start first on that page. First you have to write your name, class, section, roll number, everything you will write nicely, neatly. Even the first page, what is that certificate page? Yes, you can all see that certificate page also. You will write your name, class, section, roll number, and on that art and culture you will write. Then turn to the index page where you will write national symbol, national symbol, and please number all your pages. So here you will, as you do your activity, you will write from which page to which page you have done, and you will write your date. I will be telling you which date you have to write, not this date you have to write. I will tell you which date you need to write. Okay, and the things what I am showing you, this is only an example what I am showing you. Children, is it clear to you what you need to do, your first activity? You need not go anywhere for the pictures or anything. You will have these pictures in your old books or say your old newspapers or any other books, you will get it. If not, you can draw it nicely, color it nicely, and you can use nice color pencils and write it neatly. And make it attractive as it is art and culture book. Is it clear? Thank you, children. See you next class.